Hello guys, good morning, good evening. Now I will teach you how to get third box in Heroes event. Okay? I will teach you. Okay. First, you need at least 300 wisdom medal. Okay, let's view the heroes. If you have many cash, you can use all of these heroes until you get the third chest. Yes, that's right. Okay, second step is let's check the events. Okay, you see, this is the event. Okay, now third step is click heroes. Okay, you see my heroes. You need to upgrade the skill of you choose purple or blue heroes. Okay, I choose purple. Okay. Okay, click the skill per skill. Okay, yan. Okay. Upgrade until you have wisdom medal. Okay. Okay. Okay, upgrade that. Then click split. You see, your wisdom medal you use of this hero will come back to you, but 90% only. The 10% has gone. Okay, click confirm. Yes, confirm. Then choose another hero. Okay, choose another hero. Then click again the first skill. Okay, upgrade. Click upgrade until you have wisdom. Okay, then split again and again. Yay. Okay, then we check if how much we need to get the third chest. Okay, you see, we get the first box and second box. Then we need more points to open the third box. Okay, we collect first box, then we collect second box. Okay, then we need to click the heroes again, choose a hero. Okay, I will choose the hero color blue. Wait a minute. Okay. Then, click again the first skill. Upgrade. Then, split again and again. Okay. Then, choose another hero. Then, upgrade. Again and again. Okay, then split again. Then check the events. Congratulations! We opened the third box. Okay, 2,000 diamonds. Okay, guys, for more updates of LSS games, you need to subscribe our YouTube channel. Then next I will upload the how to rank 1 in zombie event. Okay guys, bye bye. Please subscribe, don't forget.